that good Mountain Dew right out the 2 liter.
Actually, my gear's at 75%. I wonder if I should.
We're fine.
No, if it's not damaged, like broken at all, it doesn't do any difference if it's not fully
replaced. All right, good.
All right, you ready?
So we're doing. Yep. All right, we're going. Rain of Fire.
Don't do Rain of Fire until you have an Immolate at him. Rain of Fire does more damage with Immolate.
Okay.
Arthas makes me poop.
I got him with Enfeeblement. You get him with Elements.
You got it. Hopefully this is it. This is our run.
Wait, if I can... Oh, never mind. You guys don't die by the traps, so it doesn't matter.
What?
I was going to say we just do the fight up top.
Well, no, we're ranged DPS, but...
Yeah.
Up to you.
If you want to take him up there, I'm fine with that.
It just Defile's going to fuck you up.
Yeah.
Let's just keep what we're doing, because it's working. We just need a burst.
Yeah, just focus on him. Here we go. Alright. Go. I lusted. Drudge ghouls are coming out. Shadow trap is on me.
Alright, I got my chaos bolts coming in.
Cool. Shadow trap on me, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know. More ghouls are coming out. Oh, he's going in the middle. Alright, let's all meet towards the edge over here. Keep damaging him. Keep your stuff on the spheres.
Just make sure you keep the guys off of me.
Yep. Here comes a sphere. Well, if you guys keep Rain of Fire, that should get rid of the spheres.
It's just out of range.
Well, I'm stepping in. I'm taking damage, but I'm stepping in.
Just be careful. I'm on this sphere. All right.
He is not doing anything. God damn. What percent is he at? If you guys can get him to 50, that'd be amazing.
I've got chaos bolts coming in.
Good shit. Sweet. Get ready to run to the middle soon.
I'm taking out the ice sphere.
All right. Cool. All right.
Run to the middle.
There's an ice sphere. Watch out.
Oh shit.
Oh, I got it.
Cool. Alright, just keep burst on him, everything you got. Alright, he's at 50%. He'd be even lower if fucking Austin was on him too, but can only do so much, I guess.
I'm Valkyried.
I'm caught, I'm Valkyried. Alright,
he's
be
at
able to
43%, portal. Dude. It's only been 3 minutes, so it's just gonna be... I was too far to portal.
Did you get a port, Timor?
I did. I got it. I'm hitting him. I'm going to try to get my chaos bolts off.
Kill those Valkyries.
I can't kill.
All right, that's fine. Those.
They're disappearing. They're gone.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
We got
this. He's at 37%.
This is great.
35%.
I just got to watch out for those spheres, dude. Oh, shit. I got to run up top, right?
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Oh, my God. Wait, he's alive?
Timor, you're alive?
Yep.
They're both alive. I'm the only one who died.
Damn, if only he would have died.
Get that orb off you. Ice sphere's gone.
Alright, cool. Just keep the orbs off me.
Yep.
And kind of stay by me, I guess, so I can pull off these guys.
The Raging Spirit targeted. Oh, he just died. Fuck.
Oh, well. Hey, Timor, orb on you. Okay.
I got it.
Just making sure.
Wait, why aren't you DPSing the Lich King?
Me?
Yeah.
I got all these guys.
Oh, okay. I just didn't know what was going on. As long as you guys are doing your thing.
Alright, here we go. 28%.
Oh my god.
Alright, going in the sword. Oh. We're going in the sword, Timo.
Alright. I'm scared. What is this? I'm not used to this.
I don't think there's any more. just do Rain of Fire. They got 8k health.
Oh.
But also, try not to do it everywhere so I can get some health back.
Alright.
Like, I have to death strike them.
Right.
I'll just keep the Rain of Fire on me.
Alright, cool. 104k heal with that death strike. I usually get 156.
How?
Yeah, it does a little bit of damage.
Man, I'm so mad, dude.
I'm pretty mad that it picked you to get picked up, because if it would have picked him, it would have been so much better.
Oh, the DPS, when I died, it says Timur, 182k, me, 133, Amerdan, 112, and Darkblood,
83. God damn.
So get those ads off of you.
No, it's cool, dude. Just stay on the Lich King.
Oh, I am. I'm just Fire and Brimstone. I'm hitting everything.
He's at... Oh, I forgot Fire and Brimstone, motherfucker. Oh, man, I'm so out of the
I don't know what that is, but okay.
He's at 20%. All right, 10%, just, guys.
Oh, 18%. We're going to be going in the sword shortly, so be ready for that.
Oh, I got to build up my Burning Embers then. All right, thanks for the warning.
If you get a moment while you're in the sword, you might want to hit my brother with the Soul Stone.
Oh, Jesus, I'm going to do it right now. Good call.
So, no, we're good. Just keep. If you get him, he's at 14. He'll. All right, going in the sword. Damn, you should have put your dots on him.
Sorry, he's dotted all up. Right. He's got your three dots and then his Curse of the Elements. So the dots are hitting him harder.
How long have we been in here? 5 minutes.
7 minutes.
We got this.
Seven.
Yeah. Well, I started.
Is that when we started?
I started filming at 7 minutes, so you've got.
Oh well, exhaustion's only on me for 5 minutes, so. And I started.
Do these things explode with damage?
I think so. It's also the shit that falls on me.
I'm standing back in the corner over here, so I don't hear too much. The Rain of Fire on me.
Talking about vile, yeah, those explode AOE. Those will.
All right, so I'll back away from you. We should help us.
It's also, the shit that falls on us, though.
Right.
All right, get him! Get him! 4%. Get 4% and we're good. 3%.
Cast bolts coming in.
2%. 1%.
Want to see something cool? You know when he's supposed to kill us? I don't die. Here goes. We got him. Fury Frostborn. I don't die. Oh, you didn't die either.
Oh, and I'm healing.
Use your cookie and all that. That usually wipes the raid on if we were like normally doing it. But since we have so much health. I'd like to thank not only God but Jesus Christ. And Timur from wherever Alex Straza is. Not familiar with that planet.
For me, the troop was just hanging out by my because the Valkyries take it to the nearest edge they see you on, so I hung out by my little teleport thing to make sure I could teleport back. And we did so much damage, the Valkyrie phase.
No, you're gonna get res, Mikey. Just wait, we're still fighting him.
Oh, right. He's not at 1%. He's stuck at 1%.
Because you know all the lore and whatnot.
Oh right, right. They gotta talk.
And then he's gonna go in the middle, and then Tyrion's gonna res us, or his dad's gonna res us or some shit. I don't know. Yeah, here you go. You're gonna try and steal our soul. Not gonna happen.
Staff.
He's gonna pull out his wiener.
Melee!
Wiener.
Lich King's wiener.
And then High Lord Tyrion Fordring is gonna break out of these bonds and slap him with his wiener.
Is that what his service calls? I hope the mount drops.
Dude, if it drops, God. Oh, is it? Yeah, it's Master Leader. Okay, it's mine.
Well, shit, what's today? Sunday? We have another chance on Tuesday.
Yeah.
What we need to do is work on your Shadowmourne and then work on my Shadowmourne.
Yeah, I tried getting it today. Here's your res, guys. I think. Oh no, you're not gonna get it because he's such at low health. We're gonna kill him. Yeah,
there it is. Can you res me? Like build res?
Damn, it didn't drop.
Yeah, I could. Yeah, gotcha. Oh!
Just, okay.
Alright.
The pole arm already has. Oh, wait, no. No.
Yeah,
there's a staff that dropped.
Body. hang on, I'll jump down and get you.
Do you guys not have a mass res? What field are you on?
Yeah. Mass res. Here we go. Sorry, I'm more allowed to keep thinking soul stone.
Yeah, the staff drop, the pole arm that I already have. Oh no, I don't have this one actually. This one's real. As normal. Ooh.
That's alright.
Rogue Deathmite Mage.
Oh wow. 25 man Archerous. Great staff of that. Antoninus? Sure, okay. Antoninus?
Antoninus, you.
It's actually pretty cool. I like those colors better than the one I have. Yellow. Should have done a ability system.
He would have been dead. He wouldn't have got experience because he was dead.
Well, no one can use the pole arm, so I'm taking it.
Staff. Oh, unless, Mike, you want it.
No, you're good, dude. You survived. Right. I didn't. Alright,
well. Oh, wait. I forgot he was
back
on,
Tuesday.
Right on.
I'll give everyone a little something, something.
How many people did it take for you to get this far?
I don't know. It was like a. I just joined, because they were recruiting people. It was like 10.
On Arthas?
Yeah.
Sick. Alrighty. Well, that's it for this one. Thanks, guys.
Now we
well,
know.
We could probably do it now easily with four people. If I had a little bit better gear, we could three-man it.
Well, we know Timur can stay alive.
Yeah. I don't know how he did that. Well, it's because I got picked up by the Valk. That's all.
Yeah.
Just make sure you hang out. Put your portal at the edge and hang out by your portal. Try to stay close to there. So then when they take you off the edge, they take you off
the
closest
opposite
point
direction.
To your portal. Exactly. Wait, opposite direction?
Yeah,
you weren't
like,
standing by the edge? Or they just decided to carry you across?
My portal was here where I'm jumping.
Okay.
And she picked me up and pulled me this way.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
I just got lucky then.
Yeah, I was over here the entire fight.
Ew, what'd she pick up and pull?
Giggy giggy, all right. My wiener, wiener, wiener. She pulled my. Yeah, okay. Alright, man.
Okay, show us the Lich King where the naughty Valkyrie touched you. Oh, okay, that's what I thought.
Right,
that's
here.
What I thought.
Alright. Well, thanks for the run, guys. Are we going to do this again Tuesday night?
Yeah, give me 1 second. Before you guys log off, well, you log off your tune, just stay on Skype for a second.
Alright.
I want to say my shaman has a Lich King 25 lockout.
No way.
From a while ago, but I no promises.
That's fine. Well, I mean, these tunes would be locked anyway. I don't have anybody else that does, you know, this much DPS. Yeah, I don't think I could pull 133.5k DPS on my hunter.
No, I'm talking about we can just use my shaman's lock on Tuesday. I can join and give it to you guys, and then I'll just come on my death knight. So we don't have to do the rest of the raid.
Right. All right, cool beans.